RBIC's V-shaped recovery, likely room for policy easing. Forecasting a V-shaped recovery, Reserve Bank of India has said that if growth momentum continues and inflation stays benign, there would be a room for a policy action to support the growth. This comes at a time when the central bank has started normalizing the liquidity in money markets by draining out the surplus it had pumped into save of the economic crisis in the wake of COVID-19 pandemic. That is, central bank has started normalizing the liquidity in the money market, normalizing the liquidity in the money market, because if it stays benign, that is, when inflation is benign, not harmful, there would be a room for policy action to support the growth. This comes at a time when the central bank has started normalizing the liquidity in the money market by draining out the surplus it had pumped in to save off the economic crisis in the wake of COVID-19 pandemic. There are various shapes of economic recovery. The Z-shaped recovery is the most optimistic scenario, in which the economy quickly rises like a phoenix after the crash. It more than makes up for the lost ground. Think revenge buying after the lockdowns are lifted, before setting back the normal trend, thus forming a Z-shaped chart like this. Z-shaped chart. And V-shaped recovery, the economy quickly recoups lost ground and get back to the normal trend line. See, normal trend line. It is above the normal, and it is normalcy as it is before the pandemic or before the decline. U-shaped recovery is a scenario in which the economy, after falling, struggles and muddles around a low growth rate for some time before rising gradually to the usual levels. W-shaped recovery is a dangerous creature. Growth falls and rises, but falls again before recovering yet again, thus forming a W-like chart. L-shaped recovery is a worst case scenario in which the growth, after falling, stagnates at a low levels and does not recover for a long time. J-shaped recovery is somewhat unrealistic scenario in which growth rises sharply from the lows of much higher than the trend line and stays there. That is, J-shaped recovery is nothing but an unrealistic scenario in which the growth rises sharply from the lows of much higher than the trend line. Generally, this is the trend line, but more than the trend line, it rises and stays there. This is J-shaped recovery. This is an unrealistic scenario, basically unrealistic scenario, and having a brief of various curves mentioned here.